Good morning, Cyclones.
I'm Lindsay Hand.
And I'm Ethan Mascarenhas.
And this is today's newscast. That this is the last day before finals week.
So if you guys wanted to waive a final, you have to make sure you go to the counseling office because today is the last day to do it.
Now,
to
James
and
Drake
with
More
Sports.
Hello, I'm James Moore.
And I'm Drake Moore.
And we're More Sports. All right, Drake, what's happening the rest of this weekend?
Well, today we have wrestling versus Alamosa at Alamosa, and then girls basketball tournament at Pueblo County lasting from today, tomorrow, and then also Saturday.
The temperature on Thursday will be a high of 27 degrees, so definitely be prepared.
And then Saturday we have wrestling versus Lewis Palmer.
Definitely a warmer break, but getting into that almost winter break spirit, I am so pumped up. All right, you've been watching More Sports with me, James Moore.
And me, Drake Moore.
See you next time.
Thanks, James and Drake.
And now to McKenna Hughes with an exclusive first debut music video.
Only here on the CyChron.
And thank you for watching today's newscast.
For more information, visit pwhnews.net.
And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and add us on our Snapchat.
Have a good day. Now,
two,
James,
and
Drake,
four,
with...
I go to the counseling office and get that settled away. And, yeah, other stuff, and...